Hi, everybody, it's me, Mickey Mouse.
Ooh. Say, can you tell me where's my clubhouse? Ooh. I'm waiting for your goddamn response. Are you just gonna stare? Stupid.
Man, come on, man. It's right there, bro. Is you slow, bro? Like, it's right there, bro. Why is you asking us these questions, bro? Like,
do this Negro know who he's talking to?
What? First of all, I don't even know how you talking to me right now. Second of all, how you gonna be racist along with that, bro? Those two don't even match, bro. Actually, I forgot who your creator was, bro. Yo, all them racist cartoons you had back in the day, bro, I should've known you were one of those, bro. I should've known you were one of those. Bump all that, bro. How are you even talking to me, man?
You am racist and I'm still making more money all the blacks.
See, look, I don't even miss how you just said blacks just now, man.
Oh, no. What you gonna do? Shoot me, Jamal. What? Rat got your tongue.
See, look, I ain't even argue with no rat, man. Oh, man, I'm good on that, man. Y'all got that, bro. Good on that.
Yeah, that's all y'all do is run.
See, look, what do you mean by that, bro?
Previously on Uber Duck.
I see the beauty, not the reasons that we fall. Guess I'm stuck in the old days.
What?
And this rap battle was already on the cable.
Never gonna bash my me. When I look at you, the first word I think is fact. You don't need that mic up, they'll put you in a casket. They'll leave your face so busted up, you'll need a mask.
What's good, YouTube, man? Yo, today I decided, yo, we did eggs, we did juice, and they had Lil Peep on here. You know, I ain't did Lil Peep. It's only right if I did Lil Peep too, if I got eggs and juice. One of the people, I ain't never really listened to Lil Peep. I heard him a little bit after he died, but you know, like, I don't, like, normally after artists die, unless I was, like, already fond of them, I ain't never really just wanted to get inside that music. We might as well showcase this off, bruh. So, yo, this is how his voice sound. I haven't heard it either, but, yo, let's see how Lil Peep sound.
Let him know I did get over this beautiful one. Game over and lost if you were having some fun. Saw you cry every little on the side. While I bring home the bacon, true, you went down to ride.
Yeah, here's a little choppy, bro. One thing I am excited about, though, yo, we got Calm XX and Tashion, man. We said last video, bro, we need Michael Jackson on this thing, man. So since we got Aggressive X and Calm X, I'm guessing the next X we're gonna get is like either Melodic X or Funky X. But most likely, it's probably gonna be Melodic. But yo, it'll be fine. We get Ski Mask on there.
Might hurt me in productivity. We'll never grow apart. Workflow making adults feel flow. Hit a sub adult class in session. Learning about my obsession. Devote my time and energy. Learning the psychology of getting inside your head. Twisting your thoughts and pulling them out of you. Make you think ways you never thought you would. Turning you from bad to good.
Yo, that sound way better than the goddamn Aggressive one, don't it? Like, the Aggressive one, is, I think it's still kind of... Hold on, let me see if they updated it.
I was born with the fire in my heart. Me and cracked up to think. See, we'll never grow apart. Workflow making that.
Bro, it sounds more like boom bap than Aggressive. Like, he's not screaming. It's just, like, it's aggressive, but, like, he's, like, boom bapping with it. You know what I'm saying? Yo, this video is by somebody named Swiper. Yo, shout out to you, bro. Yo, we finna get into this reaction, bro.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Time's bright and shine as bright as you. That's where it's true.
Hey, hold on, hey, that's hard, bro. Yo, just from hearing this right now, yo, I would pay to hear, yo, a real, like, Juice WRLD actually covering this song, bro. This AI is fire, bro.
Hey there, Delilah, don't you?
Yo, Juice WRLD got a perfect voice too, bro. Like, yo, these AIs are fire.
Worry about the distance, I'm right there. If you get lonely, get this song, another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side.
Oh, it's what you do to me.
Yeah, y'all got the original nigga on the hook too.
Well, have the life we knew we was.
And bro, y'all hear how the beat? The beat is just so soft and all that, and Juice WRLD voice, like, they just compliments it, bro. You know what I'm saying? Yo, we need more of these type of things, bro. Legends never die, bro. That's gonna be a fire album, bro. That's all I knew, man.
My word is clear. With me, you fall. We have it all.
Bro, it just give you so good, much good vibes, bro. I love music like this, bro. Like,
oh, what you do?
Yo, that is fire, bro. Actually getting views too. 26,000, that's pretty good, bro. These Juice WRLD goddamn AI videos, these Juice WRLD AI videos been going crazy, bro. Like, everybody, yo, it gives a platform for people to use their creativity. Cause yo, you know Juice WRLD can make music, and a lot of his fans, you know, they're gonna be craving that in the future. Find a way to make their own songs and make their own music and have Juice, like, keeping Juice name alive, like, that's just, like, that's fire to me, bro. And yo, Juice WRLD, one of my favorite artists, bro. Like, Juice, XXXTentacion, bro. Like, yo, those are some of my favorite artists, bro. So yo, I'm happy, like, his legacy get pushed on, you know what I'm saying? Actually, more eggs, like, you know what I'm saying? We need more eggs, bro. Like, yo, this Juice WRLD is still fire, bro. But yo, the thing about it, Juice WRLD got thousands and thousands of tracks. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, in the years to come, we ain't gonna be on a drought of Juice WRLD music. But yo, we gonna be on a drought of X music. We are on it right now. I'm sitting here craving XXXTentacion music right now, man. But yo, other than that, yo, make sure to check out Swiper, bruh. It was fire, bruh. It was a fire song, you know what I'm saying? And yo, make sure to subscribe to his channel. Make sure to subscribe to my channel too if you want more of these AI videos, Uber Duck AI videos. And yo, that's it, you know what I'm saying? Either or not, yo, we gone, bruh.